most Iowans never imagine themselves staring at an empty cupboard or surviving on one meal a day, because in the past, they could afford to feed themselves. But increasingly, Iowa has a population of hidden hungry. Those are seniors, veterans, individuals with disabilities or mental health issues, the ones who cannot afford or do not have the food or nutrition they need to live healthy, productive lives.
For many people who are self-employed, who are contractors, farmers, we have all felt the fear of not having enough food through different economic crises. And during the pandemic, we have seen lines of people waiting at food pantries to get food.
And what we often see is people hide the fact that they have lack of access to food because they don't want to risk becoming institutionalized.
The pandemic has just shined that light, right? Partners have come up and seen it, right? They're shocked. They're like, wow, that they drive a pretty nice car, right? I said, well, we can't judge them for the car that they drive. The car could be paid off, right? It could be somebody else's car. The car could be in default. And all we can do is help them then with this food now.
For many, they think it's the person on the corner who's homeless. But more so, it is families, children, seniors, veterans who are working every single day but aren't making enough money to make ends meet.
Feeding America has projected our general population food insecurity rate is increasing to over 14%.
The biggest misconception concerning food insecurity is that it will never happen to me. It will never happen to someone I love. Well, it does.
There are so many individuals that are now needing access to nutritious food for the first time ever in their lives because they've lost jobs.
A lot of times it's older adults who are living on a fixed income and they haven't been able to make it off of their retirement, so they're needing to go back to work. They have high costs of medical bills.
We really are working towards helping veterans translate the skills they have when they were actively in the military to skills that they can go out there and be productive in the workforce.
With the older adult population, a lot of the ways in which we were able to support their nutrition needs came through things like congregate meal programs. Well, obviously with the pandemic, those are shut down.
But it does not have to be that way. There are many organizations on the front lines of fighting hunger. By supporting those organizations, they can support those in need. What can you do? You can take action to help the hidden hungry in Iowa in three ways.
Give food.
Give food.
Give food.
Give funds.
Give funds.
Give funds.
Give your time.
Give your time.
Give your time. Together.
Together.
Together we can make a difference.
Because no Iowan should go hungry.